Excuse me, kittens. Excuse me. Oh my God.
I think you're gonna bong them with a broom.
No, it won't let me do
it. Uh-oh.
It won't let me do anything.
That was Brita hanging on.
Yeah. Excuse me, babies.
It's not that messy.
No, just a little quick touch-up. If I can. Oh my goodness, oh my goodness. They're at that age.
Yes. Very impressionable. Easy to sweep off their feet.
Oh, ho.
Ho, ho, ho.
Oh. Those are there. Some hell. Oh, I'll get those later.
Was that fun, everybody? Was that a good time?
You know what else they love? They now can see this thing. But Mom sees it too, so she sometimes interferes.
Uh-oh. Oh. It's kitten playtime at its best.
Oh, no, not in the litter box.
Well, don't shake it over the litter box.
I'm trying, but there's too many of them.
No, there's not enough of them. We need more kittens.
Okay. Now.
But. We want more.
It's lunchtime right now.
So they're going to get fed?
Yep.
Okay, kittens, it's lunchtime. Come and get it.
Okay, there's one. Be careful.
Go, don't step
go in,
it.
In it.
That was Thyra.
Another one. You don't all have to go to the same one.
Yes, they do. I'll do that. That's bad for your back.
It's okay. Oh, okay. No. You guys, I'll figure it out. She's the only one who.
Yeah, that's Marjorie.
That's why I'm warming up some milk for her.
Okay, Marjorie.
I keep trying to get her to like it.
Yeah, and she'll get around to it.
No, she just no. She's a vegetarian.
No, she's not. Look at them go. We got five at one plate and two at the other. Good mathing, kittens.
Utrecht is doing very well.
Yes.
Oh, he's Utrid. Our other holdout.
He's Utrid, son of Utrid.
Here he goes. He doesn't seem to like chicken. He likes only the ones that have a little fish in them. But he should learn to eat the chicken.
Yeah, he will. He will when there's nothing else available.
I guess.
Nom, 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 nom. Hi, Utrid.
Okay, get him some milk.
Oh, Utrid, you're going to get spoiled. Oh, Utrid, it's coming. It's coming, Utrid. Hang in there, buddy. Oh, Marjorie.
Come on now. Okay, come on, baby.
Oh, the little baby get the bottle.
Come on. Now.
Good work, Utrecht. Good work, kittens. Good work, Hildy. Everybody's eating, except Marjorie. Marjorie.
The sounds of eight cats eating. Slurping. She doesn't latch on very well. Nope.
Well, maybe she went out for pizza before we arrived.
Well, Mom has been feeding them.
Yeah. I think she went out for pizza. Personally.
She just likes to lick. Yeah. Like, as if it's a popsicle. She doesn't...
She doesn't know from popsicles. Go Marjorie.
She's never really latched on like the others.
Yeah.
It's a little different.
She's her own girl. Meanwhile, back at the troughs. Oh! Is that George? Looking for more food there, George. Uhtred's in the scratch bowl. And there's Hildy in the box. Fun times. Treats in your enclosure there, Hildy. Oh, back she goes. Hi, Hildy. Look at you coming in. Smart girl. Oh, yes, you agree. You are a smart girl. What? No more treats. You've had enough. Yeah, she's talking to me about treats. Oop. Okay, I'm about to enter the kitten pen. Oop. Wish me luck, everybody. Oop. Hello.
Hello.
No climbing, please. No climbing. Oh, look at you two, so cute in there. Hello. See, I think the trick is to keep moving. Once you stop moving, then they start climbing up.
Yeah, or else... I usually walk in slow motion just to be careful, right? So, a bit of a contradiction.
Well, hello. Hi. No climbing up the dug trees. Oh, hi. Hi, Glenna. Hi, Alfred. Who's that up there? It's Marjorie. Trying to beat up the camera? Who else we got? There's Glenna again. Oh, who's that attacking my leg? Who is that? You get to go up there. Is that you, Uhtred? That's Uhtred. Hi, Uhtred. Who's this? Oh, put you up there. Who's that? That's Brita. Hi, Brita. Who's sitting on my foot? Who's sitting on my foot? Is that you, Thyra?
Oh, what are you doing?
You're sitting on my foot. You were. Now look at you. Two kitties up there. Oh, Alfred. Alfred. Oh, up you go. I know there's a stranger in your pen, right, Glenna?
Hi, sweetie.
Oh, who's attacking my sock? Oh, who's that? Okay, you can attack my sock, that's fine. Just don't climb. No climbing. Who's that over there? Oh, no, we got climbers. No climbers, no. It's the girls. It's Brita and Thyra.
You have to teach them,
no. Yo. That's it. Beat each other up instead of me.
There you go.
That's the way it goes. Get it? Okay. This one. Such teamwork. Oh, no. You start to climb me, you get removed. Nice little scratch bowl there, Uhtred. We're missing two. Who are we missing? We're missing Ragnar and George II.
There they are.
Aww. Hey, sweeties. Who's beeping at me? Is that you, Thyra? Okay. Ooh, good leap. Okay, back to work.
Okay. Maybe that red one.
Oh, that's a bad one, yes. Here you go. Welcome. Always my pleasure to help clean up after kittens. They're dirty litter boxes. Oh, don't put the ball in the litter box, Alfred. Go get it, Alfred. Go get it, buddy. There he goes. What's going on? Whoop. Oh, Alfred's waking up Ragnar and George with a pink ball. Good going, Alfred. This is fun. Don't know why we don't do this like every hour on the hour. The true joys of fostering rescued kittens. Cleaning up litter boxes. You guys okay in there? You guys okay in there? Hi, George. Hey, Ragnar. Hey, sweetie. That's a good boy. Hey, kids. Mount Doug is back. Actually, there's more room in the new pen, so I'm more of a Doug Plateau. Plateau Doug. No, Doug, the Doug Mesa. There we go. Don't look at these two snuggling. George and Ragnar.
I saw that. That's what I was looking
for. Very sweet. Oh, who's going after my foot? Who's going after my foot? Who's that working the ball pyramid? I think that's Marjorie. Yeah, that's Marjorie. Is that on my toes? Is that you, Uhtred? Oh, hello! Now, who's this? Oh, it's little Thyra. Hi, little Thyra. You come to sit in my lap. Hey, no biting the foot down there. Behave, children. I'm not wearing my extra woolly socks today. You bit my hand, you. Thyra. Hope that was a love bite. Oh, what a cutie. Oh, what a cutie. Look at her.
Yeah.
Hi, kids. Long time no see. Hello. Oh, it's okay. It's okay. Sorry, sweetie. Sorry, Brita. That big hand coming from above. Gary. Always trying to get me. There we go. Here we go, Brita. And there's Glenna. Yeah, Glenna's got the orange spot in the head.
Yes, but there's one with another. Used to have a tinier spot.
Is that Uhtred? Hello, Uhtred, son of Uhtred. Alfred. Stop eating me. You had lunch already.
You're the new toy.
I am the new toy. It's Mesa Doug. Don't look at my little Thyra biting me, lounging on me. What a good girl. And who's attacking everybody? I think it's Uhtred. Hi, Alfie. Hello. Hi, everybody. It's a knock 'em down, drag 'em out kitten fight on Mesa Doug. Oh, showing off her belly. Thyra showing off her belly and eating my shirt. What a good girl. No biting the toes down there. What was that? Brita. What was that? Did you spit at me? You tried to bite my arm off?
What?
Oh, hi, Hildy. Did you finish your lunch? Good girl. No, hi. Hey, sweetie. Nice big close-up of you. Uh-oh. They're all converging. I'm in trouble. Oh, sweetie. I'm in with your kittens again. No climbing up. No climbing up that far. Come on. What do we got here? Complete kitten mayhem. Oh, don't fall in your head. Was that you, Thyra? Yes, it was. Silly girl. Oops. Now, to keep the camera rolling while being attacked by kittens. Who's that climbing up my back again? Come on, I got you. Get up here, you. Oh, it's you, Marjorie. Let me fix. Oh. He's barking at you. I think the camera's scaring Alfred. Hey, sweeties. You'll be having a nice time.
Pointing with your toe.
Look at these two good ones. Why can't you all be like those two, huh? George and Ragnar got it going. Who's eating my foot? Glenna. Glenna's eating my foot. Stop fighting. There's more than enough of Mesa Doug to go around. It's not a super high mesa. Hey, sweetie. Hello. That's not Mexican. Whoa! Sorry, Brita. It's your fault for trying to bite me. No, sweethearts. George's got a Ragnar pillow. There. Stop biting me. I'm not that tasty. Yes, bite your sibling instead. They're far more chewable. Hi, Glenna. Hi, sweetie. What's she doing?
Well, she tries to bury her food that is on a mat. And
oh.
Flips the mat over the water and the water
yes.
spills on.
Hildy, you're as bad as your kittens. Ow! Are you Uhtred? That was my arm. Bad little Uhtred.
He means well.
Yeah, he means well. He just wants to take my arm off for me. What a guy. He's a warrior after all, so. Oops! Welcome aboard, Alfred. They're making running attacks at each other on me. I said, no, I'm good for something. Here I was feeling useless in this life. And then I'd come to realize I'm just a big kitten toy. A chewable, attackable, biteable kitten toy, right? Right, Brita? Just tickling my back. Hello! Are you attacking the camera? You crazy kitten, you. Ah. Come on, get off my back. There's somebody back there. There's somebody back there on my back. It's Glenna. Thyra, mommy wants your attention. No, no. Hi, Brita. Hello, Brita. Oh. Okay, we got three settling down. When are the rest? When are the rest going to tire themselves out? Hi, Utrit.
Would you like me to bring in the catasan?
The what?
The catasan, the frugasan.
I was hoping they'd all settle down, but maybe they'll get off me. Okay, so here's a new toy we have. It's actually designed for fruit. It's a fruit-a-san, but we're calling it a kitten-a-san. It's from Pier 1?
Yes, I contacted them and they said it's made out of 100% pure untreated seagrass.
Oh, okay.
So it's safe for them.
So the kittens can eat it and they'll be okay.
But the bar I've just covered with tape because they were chewing on the metal and I didn't want them chewing there.
Yes, our kittens are metalheads. You know, listening to heavy metal music and worshiping Satan and all that stuff, you know. They're good kittens.
Still, they love this, but we're still only using it supervised.
Yeah, supervised, because
you never.
They can knock it over, maybe.
So far, no, they have not.
Okay, well, we're going from Mesa Doug to the...
It's called a fruit-a-san, but we're calling it a catasan.
To the catasan ride. Oh, well, I guess I'm just old news now. I'm just not as exciting as the toy. Well, excuse me, kittens. I'll just sit here and be ignored. Don't mind me.
They don't.
See, Glenna still loves me. She's still up for the moment. Go, kittens. Don't knock it over.
It's very stable.
It
doesn't fall over.
Oh, look! For some, I'm more popular than the catasan. Yay me. Up! Nice tumble there, kitten. Who's that in there? Is that Marjorie? You enjoying the ride in there, Marjorie? Atta girl.
Now she can chew it to her heart's content.
Just don't eat the tape there, little Tyra. Who is that? Yes, Tyra. Oh. You boys are really missing out. Hope it's a good snooze. Hello, Utrid. Utrid's looking for a fight. Alfred's in control. He's not letting anybody else in. Oh, no, someone's snuck in. Hey, that's my foot you're jumping on. Utrid. Utrid, son of Utrid. Hi, buddy. Trying to climb up me and bite me all at the same time. Thank you. Okay, who's in control? Glenn is in control.
You're back in popular again.
I'm back by popular demand. Some people get their ego stroked. I get mine clawed and bitten. Oh, who's this being so cute? And look, oh, I'm getting nice licks from Marjorie.
Oh, Marjorie. Oh, that's so sweet.
Hey, sweetie. Hello, Marjorie. Such a good girl.
Uh-oh.
Utrid. Thanks. Nice save. Back he comes. They are tiring themselves out. I've got Alfred sleeping on me, and who's this? Marjorie sleeping on me, and I think this is Thyra sleeping on me. No, little sleepy head kittens. And we got Utrid and Glenna and Rita still trying to destroy the toy. You can do it, Brita. You can do it. Oh, what a good girl. Look at the little outfit. It's just the most angelic look. Little pink paw pad. Hi, buddy.
Hello. Hello, hello, hello.
Okay, so we got a little bit of calm before the next storm. Don't worry, Brita. You're inciting Glenna and Ugrid to get back into the fray.
Here comes Mom.
Oh, she took herself out?
She was outside, yeah. Oh. In the catio.
Yeah. Hi, Hildy. No. Hello, Miss Hildy. Were you outside in your nice catio that we originally built for George? Because he would stay out here sometimes when he visited. Such a smart girl. Oh, such a talky girl. Such a pretty girl. Yes, you are. You agree.
The kittens hear her.
Hi, Brita.
Where's your miss here?
Up. Don't miss Brita. Eight kittens on my lap. Most of them asleep. Just little Ragnar's up. Alfred at the end there. Oh, don't wake everyone else up, Ragnar. Don't do it, buddy. What a nut. Oh, good work, Ragnar. Good not disturbing him. Don't look at these faces. Little Uhtred. Hi, Ragnar. You're standing on Alfred's head. Oh. Little Alfred. There's George. Hi, George the Second. Nope. I think that's Brita. Or Thyra. What a bunch.